disgusting. It's just a disgusting little detail that they included. That's all.
Like, I know that the rats with the boils on the back of them do something in addition to what the normal rats do, so.
I don't think so. I think they just bite you.
They bite you and inflict rapid poison.
With the boils.
No, I think they have a better chance of, dropping, tomb bones.
Ah, cool.
Yeah, if they drop, if they do anything special, I think that's what it is. Okay, where the fuck is the lever? Alright, it's not in the basement.
It's upstairs. It's upstairs.
I'm right next to the entrance. Very sticky top.
Micolash gave me good RNG, guys, let's go.
I found it.
Oh fuck. Come here. Okay, phase one. Phase two, attempt two. Fuck me, dude. Why'd I buff?
Can you say that again? I don't think I can. I'm sorry. I thought I heard you say that.
Is he cutting out or is that just for me?
I'm so scared. Please do not use it. Okay, thank you. I got it! Fuck yeah! I'm so close! Don't get greedy, Joe!
Okay, so I guess I'm killing the emissary.
Micolash! Die! Got him! No. One more. There we go! He's dead.
Oh, he hits kinda hard.
Micolash took 6 minutes and 55 seconds to kill.
It's not bad.
It's certainly not bad. It's better than me taking 6 minutes for phase 1. That's for sure.
Holy fucking shitballs.
No.
Alright.
Gotta show the weapon, gotta show the name and the level, gotta show the stats. Then I gotta show the runes, show that I'm not cheating, and...